Good morning and welcome to The Buzz. My name is Gavin.
And I am Olivia, and we will be your hosts this morning. Please join us for a moment of silence.
Please stand for the Pledge to the Flag.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. At RTS, we're learners today, leaders tomorrow.
Thank you.
Today is Thursday, November 9th, and we are on a day 3 rotation.
Canned Food Friday coming up tomorrow. Remember to bring those cans.
Thanksgiving is coming up soon, so let's hear what our Hornets are thankful for.
Hello, my name is Paxton, and I'm thankful for myself.
Hello, my name is Landon, I'm in first grade, and I'm thankful for my dog.
Hi, my name is Caroline, and I'm in first grade, and I'm thankful for my school.
Hi, my name is Izzy, and I'm thankful for my mom and dad.
My name is Miguel, and I'm thankful for my friends.
Hi, my name is Mia, and I'm in first grade, and I'm thankful for my teacher and all my friends.
Hi, my name is Melanie Fieras, and I am in first grade, and I'm thankful for my teacher.
Hello, my name is Noah, and I'm in fourth grade, and I'm thankful for my family and my teacher.
Hi, my name is Hunter, and I'm in first grade, and I'm thankful for my teacher.
Hi, my name is Savannah, and I'm thankful for my school and my mom.
Hello, my name is Carla, and I'm in first grade, and I'm thankful for my school and my family.
My name is Molly, and I'm in first grade, and I'm thankful for my dad and my school.
Hey, my name is Nene, and I'm thankful for you.
Thanks for sharing with us today.
And now for the joke of the day. Why did the pilgrims' pants keep falling down?
I don't know. Why do pilgrims' pants keep falling down?
Because their belt buckles were on their hats.
Uh-oh.
Thanks, and have a great day.